So here's the half finished product. Remember I showed you the one before? So the paint I'm using is Cabot, which is one of the best there is, because it has the sealer and stain in one. And as you see, the top I did is different than the bottom. How do you think it looks so far? That's what it was before at the steps there. So I'm just gonna complete the flooring. And I'm just using a roller, medium brush. And I always do in between just to make things faster. And then I will show you a quick roll. Excuse my little ducky right there. And we'll go from there. Just makes it easier not to pour, overdo it. And then make sure your brush is not dripping, because it leaves that craziness. And then start from where you finished and just go. Pressing all the time while you're doing it. So you are sealing the wood. Just do this back and forth. And then you can go back and touch up the holes that you Always remember to go back over it, because if you leave any streak from previous paint, it's going to show in it. Like this right here, I forgot to scrape it back off, and now it makes your work look like it's not professional. Okay, so that's how you do it. So catch me back when it's all done.